little. Well, I guess I better be
going. No. Stay right here. I won't be long. Careful, Chico. Some of that caucho might stick to you.
Kentucky horses, bourbon, and women. That's the kind of culture I approve of. You and I always were pretty much alike, Vic.
Yeah. Everything all right up north?
Up north, everything's fine. A couple of the boys out west are acting up.
Well, the word is probably out, and I'm taking things a little easy. I'll give him a ring. I'm sure they'll see the light.
Good.
You could have called me about this. What really brings you down here?
Well, you've been away a long time, Vic. Just wanted to come down and find out.
You wanted to see what I'm doing and if I'm all right, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I have been neglecting business. But this is my first real vacation in years. I've earned it.
Sure you have. Just that we've always been a one-man show. It's been good that way.
Nothing has changed. When I get back, everything will be the same as it always was.
When are you coming back?
I don't know. But don't worry. I'll keep in closer touch with you from now on.
Good. It's a nice place you got here, Vic.
Yeah. Anything else on your mind?
Not a thing.
Come out to say goodbye before you go.
Oh, Vic.
Yeah.
I don't blame you. That's mighty fine culture.